Everybody, happy Saturday. Today is Saturday, January the 7th in the year 2023. Happy New Year if I haven't already said that to you. If you're new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button. Give this video a thumbs up. You're watching Allie's View. Guys, I'm Allie and I do all kinds of fun and exciting things, at least in my mind, on my channel. And this is one of them. This is the Chris Sain 100K Challenge. Chris started this challenge, I believe, back in 2020. I know I started it in 2021. So this is actually going into my third year in the challenge, and I'm clawing my way to 100K. So you will see me post different call options or put options that I may get into here on the channel. You will also see on a weekly basis what's going on in my portfolio. So you can get a glimpse of what I'm doing as I continue to claw my way to 100K. I'm going to get there, and I hope that you'll come along with me, guys. Last week, I did make a few moves, and you'll get a chance to take a glimpse. When you look at my portfolio, I bought a Macy's call option, and I also got into an EEM call option. So when you get an opportunity, you will get to see. I always like to show you guys what today's date. Like I said, it's January 7th in the year 2023, and it's a little bit late for what time I'm actually getting an opportunity to come out here and check in with you guys. So I'm very excited about this new year. My objective this year is to try to make a few moves each week as we continue our journey towards 100K. When you look at my portfolio, guys, you're going to see that last week I got into, like I said, EEM, into a call option. And both of these call options, I got into them on Friday, the one for Macy's and the one for EEM. And I'm hoping or expecting them to move. EEM, it's got a little bit longer lifespan. It expires February the 3rd, and Macy's is just a weekly. So when you get a chance to look at my portfolio, you'll see what I'm talking about with that. Also, guys, if you're interested in getting yourself a trading journal, I have got two that I've created. They are available on Amazon. There's a link in the description below. If you click on the link, you can learn more about it. There's two different color waves, but they're a really, really neat resource, I think, for people who like to trade like I do, if you want to keep up with what you're doing. Inside of the trading journal, there's a place for you to kind of come up with your investment plan and communicate that in writing. Also, your trading system and a place for your notes. There's an airplane. That sounds like a crop duster. your trading strategy, a couple of pages for your notes there. And then, of course, you can see there's a spot right here for your goals. And then the bulk of the book is made up of the trading log itself. And there's a lot of pages. And thank you very much to those of you that have already picked up one of these. I think it's a valuable resource to keep up with the trades that you're making. Also, guys, Terry's course. You've heard me talk about Terry Igioma. Terry is just a renowned instructor and teacher. She was a former assistant principal who decided that, you know what, I want to travel the world and I want to let trading stocks be what gets me there. So she ended up taking a course herself, learning more about it. I think she said during the summer she attended MIT and ended up graduating from there and going to college there. And in getting into education, and then she just really still had an interest in the stock market. And so she started learning more about it. And now she's teaching thousands of people all around the world how to make a minimum of $1,000 in a day. There were two parts to her course, trade and travel and VIP. She's combining them all. I think in February of this year, she's gonna have them all combined. And there's a link in the description if you're interested in taking Terry's course. It is wonderful. There's a magnificent community that she's built in around trade and travel. So be sure to check that out. Also, I always talk about my personal emergency log whenever I get an opportunity to. I think it's a valuable resource where you can keep the most important information that you may have in writing. You know, computers, technology has its way of crashing from time to time. You may be interested in keeping up with your information, at least logging it in, writing it down, right? Your credit card information. I think it's a valuable resource. Your medical information, just things that you would normally put inside of a electronic device like a computer, cell phone, iPad, something like that. You can put it here and have yourself a tangible resource to go and reference should you need to. Now, this book doesn't just include where you can put information like what I just shared, like internet passwords. There's also a place for your last wishes. You know, what are your last wishes? Who do you want to speak at your funeral? Do you even want to have a funeral? You can put that right here. There is a link in the description. It's available on Amazon. Your girl Allie created it. And guys, don't forget about Upside. I showed you guys that I've earned a little over $300 buying my gas since I started. And all of that's my money that I spent on gas that has come back and been entered into the Upside app. There's a link in the description if you'd like to get the Upside app. You get your own cash back. And when you initially sign up, you're going to get an additional 15 cent in addition to whatever the gas station is offering. So take a look at that. There's a link in the description as I just shared. As far as Luna, I've still got that. I've still got Rune. You'll see that when we look at my portfolio. And there goes another crop duster, guys. Lots of fun things going on today. It's actually a regular airplane, but it sounds like a crop duster. If you are new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button. Give this video a thumbs up. And by the way, K-Web is still running that call option that I got into on that Chinese internet kind of a company that kind of pulls it all together. Check it out. I still think there's still some upside. I have not sold because I'm trying to get to and through my strike price. You guys know I think I have until February 20th on that. Anyway, hit the subscribe button. Give this video a thumbs up. I'm clawing my way to 100K. Shout out to Chris Sain and everybody else that learned about the 100K challenge that Chris started. I'm still going at it. It's your girl, Allie. Let's look at my portfolio and let's go. Okay, everybody, here we are inside of my portfolio. As I shared, we are at the end of week number one. And I got into Macy's on Friday. And we'll see what happens. It does expire this Friday. And I got into EEM. There's a little bit more time on this call option, so we'll see what happens with that. And then, of course, you guys know K-Web. I'm still running with this one. Hopefully, it'll go through my break-even price and beyond. And that's about it, guys. Here inside of this portfolio. And then, of course, you guys know I've got the Rune token over here. You can kind of see where I am on that. I've still got the 90 Rune. I really like Rune. As soon as the market starts to turn, I think, I'm no financial advisor, but I think great things are going to happen with that token. So Luna is still Luna. And you guys can kind of see where I am there. There you have it. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, give this video a thumbs up, and let's go.